Like, the him that you're looking for?
Am I looking for him?
Aren't you looking for him?
Should I be looking for him?
Don't you know who you're looking for?
Did I?
Self-realization exercise, isn't it?
Yes.
change the question. Become a statement. Find your full stop. Maybe, then maybe, your life might not be so missing.
Oh, that is quite profound. I mean, like, makes a lot of sense. But, can you, like, elaborate a little?
Stop asking questions.
But I just want to fully understand the effect of your profound statements.
Stop asking questions. Answer questions even before you ask.
But it doesn't make any logical or practical sense to answer questions before they are asked, does it?
You're all the one who's asking the questions. You should be knowing the answers too.
Well, would it be called an answer if there was no question?
Stop finding answers. Stop asking questions and start finding answers to already existing questions.
But why? I know the answer to that one. But I'm confused.
And so are these people.
So, who are they?
They are a focus group who gathered here to observe your self-introspection process.
Hey! Is it a process of self-introspection? That's no.
It is. You're all just various versions of you.
That ugly one too. So, they're also going through an existential crisis then.
Why don't you ask them?
Okay. Isn't that a question? Thank you.